somebody here to the first 1,000 persons. At the end of this conference, they will refer to you as the miracle of this mission. Talking about Yeshua and Mashiach, Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Tipera. We don't serve a dead God, we serve a mighty God. He's the same yesterday, he's the same today, he's the same forever.
Glory is on your side.
Amen.
Favor is on your side.
Amen.
Lift your hands, shall
we? I came this morning as a son of the oracle. I decree, after this service, there's a marital level coming. There's a business level coming.
Of the available grace in this month of grace, on this altar of grace. Kalalo. Zendekali Prado Yakata. Ah!
Yakata.
The hidden treasures. The hidden treasures. Lord, I will possess them. I possess the hidden treasures. The riches of the Gentiles. The riches of the Gentiles. The wealth in this mount.
I possess them.
The riches of this mount. In this mount of grace. I take advantage. I take advantage of grace. I take advantage of prophetic declaration.
In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands and glorify Jesus. And sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
How great thou art! How great thou art,
how great thou art,
and sings my soul,
your hands and your voice to heaven. We give you praise. We give you praise. Ebo masirigi
onanine tsua.
Lift your hands, everybody.
Ebo masirigi. Ebo masirigi.
Ebo masirigi. Father, I just came to love you this morning. None like you. None like you. In the name of Jesus. In Matthew chapter 15, verse 13, the Bible says, and Jesus said, whatsoever my heavenly Father has not planted, say, shall be uprooted. We're going to pray this prayer now. Lift up your right hand and say, whatever my Father has not planted.
Whatever my Father has not planted.
In my life,
in my life,
in my business,
in my business,
in my family,
in my family,
as I pray now,
as I pray now,
oh God that answers my father,
oh God that answers my father,
uproot them by fire,
uproot them by fire,
open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Rata ya ta 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 ya ta
In the name of Jesus. Here it is. In Matthew 13, if I'm not mistaken, the Bible said something that he said, an enemy has done this. Huh? In Matthew 15, verse 13, in his further teachings, he now said, whatever is not planted by my heavenly Father, he said, shall be uprooted. I often say to people who are teachers or preachers of grace that we should understand that Jesus was grace personified. Am I talking to somebody? If grace personified recognized the handling of enemies, then who are we? Am I talking to somebody? Grace is not not an act of laziness, as it were, but it's something that you must understand that right now you have an access because of grace. Am I talking to somebody? We are going to pray. Whatever my heavenly Father has not planted in my house, in my family, in my business, in my finances, in my office, in my department, Father, let it be uprooted by fire. I didn't know why. The Lord said to me so clear. He said, son, declare war against wickedness. He said, for the wickedness of the wicked, the wickedness of the wicked. Lift up your right hand and say, every satanic gathering.
Every satanic gathering.
Against my life.
Against my life.
Whatever my heavenly Father,
my heavenly Father
has not planted. You know, the Bible said, they said, and from the beginning, it was the And from the beginning, it was not so. This is not the original pattern, the blueprint of Jehovah for humanity. Whatever my Father has not planted, diabetes is not of God. Typhoid is not of God.
Yes.
Fibroid is not of God.
Yes.
Ulcer is not of God.
Yes.
Do you know what will happen in this service? There will be healings. Miracles are about to take place.
Amen.
The Bible says, strangers shall hear my voice and they shall obey. I come in the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord God of my Father. Somebody say, oh God that answers my Father.
Oh God that answers my Father.
As I pray now, whatever you have not planted,
whatever you have not
in
planted,
the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
I uproot you out. Open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Jesus. If there is a man to pray,
there is a God to answer.
If there is a man to pray,
there is a God to answer.
Hear this, the Bible says, and the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. It means that and darkness could not withstand it. Darkness saw light and took off. Explains, because the Bible says we are the light of the world. Am I speaking here? For light to be running for darkness is a misnomer. It's a scriptural somersault. Am I talking this morning? I stand in my office as an extended voice of the oracle. Privilege over this house in the name of Jesus Christ. He that was and is to come. I make a decree. Whoever stand as an evil agent to project darkness in your direction, project tears in your direction, I prophesy by the mandate of God over this house. I decree they expire by fire. I said they expire by fire.
Amen.
They expire by fire.
Amen.
They expire by fire.
Amen.
They expire by fire.
Ah.
If you believe me, shout fire like thunder.
Ah.
Fire. Ah. No. Whatever is not planted by God, uproot.
Amen.
Out of their offices.
Amen.
Out of families.
Amen.
Out of destinies.
Amen.
Out of bodies.
Amen.
Whatever is not planted by God, whatever was not so in the beginning, that crept into your life, either by your errors or by your mistake or by satanic projection, I command them now. Either through your dreams, and wherever they enter through, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command them out. Out. Out.
Amen.
Poverty is not of God. He said, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. I command it out.
Amen.
Bible says strangers shall hear my voice and obey. The Bible says he said by his stripes, Isaiah 53 verse 5, he was wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities, and the chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we were healed. I prophesy that stranger called diabetes, that stranger called cancer, that stranger called HIV, hear the word of the Lord in the name of Jesus. He that was and is and is to come, I command you by the stripes of the Jesus, I command you out.
Amen.
Out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I speak freedom. Freedom. This month, by the power of God, somebody will testify saying, I am what I am by the grace of God. I got this car by the grace of God. The doctors confirmed me pregnant by the grace of God. I got a visa by the grace of God. I got a landed property by the grace of God. I got a contract by the grace of God.
Amen.
There shall be an evidence of grace in somebody's life.
Amen.
God said to me, secondly, he said, enforce grace. This month, grace shall be evidential in your life.
Amen.
It shall be obvious in your marriage.
Amen.
If you believe it, shout fire like thunder.
Fire.
Wave your hands and just love him one more time.
Thank you, Lord.
Wave your hands and love him.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. Your name is Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh.
Let's worship you here.
You are the miracle working God.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is
Yahweh.
You are the miracle.
You are
the miracle walking God.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is
Yahweh.
You are
the miracle walking God.
Your name is
Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh.
with those hands in worship.
You are the miracle walking God. Oh yes, you are.
You are the miracle walking God.
Your name is Yahweh.
Your name.
Hands to him with those hands.
A songwriter inspired of the Holy Ghost came up to explain to us in music and in worship, this God can never lie, because everything written about him is great. Lift your hands to him this morning. And just tell him,
you are great, yes, you are Holy One.
Can we worship him in power?
You walked upon the sea, you raised the dead. You reign in majesty,
Mighty One.
Worship in power.
Everything about you is great. You are great, yes you are. You are great,
yes you are.
Holy One. You walked upon the sea.
You walked upon the sea. You rested there.
You reign in majesty.
You reign in majesty.
Mighty One.
Everything written about you is great. Lift your voice and say, you are great.
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 You are great. You are great.
You are great.
You walked upon the sea.
You are great.
Everything
about you.
Raise your voice. One more time. Say you are great. You are great.
You are great.
Oh, you are great.
You are great.
Oh,
you are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great. You are great.
You are great.
Everything
written about you is great.
Demons tremble at your presence.
Demons tremble at your presence.
What a mighty God you are.
What a mighty God.
We glory, glory, hallelujah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Everything,
yeah.
Everything about you is great.
Yes, you are great.
You are great.
Oh, you are great.
You are great.
Oh,
you are great, Jesus.
Lift your hands in worship.
You are great.
You walked up on the sea.
You are great.
Everything
written about you
is great.
Glorious God,
beautiful.
I bow
before your door.
Oh, glorious God.
Ibrunda Sulevosha.
Beautiful King.
Immanuel Kelevosha.
Excellent.
Helen God.
I bow. Lift your voice and glorious God.
Immanuel.
You are beautiful.
Immanuel,
your name is name is called
Emmanuel.
Voice of thunder. Yes, he's living inside of me.
You are the fourth man in the fire. You're living inside of me. You are the bread of life. You're living inside of me. You are the way maker. You're living inside of me.
Father, we thank you. Just pray in the Holy Ghost, everybody, for a few minutes. Read upon this house, Lord. Let your glory fill this tabernacle. Like it was in the secret place where I met with you. Let me see your glory in the house. Let me see your glory in this house. Let your presence fill this temple. Take away pain. Take away shame. Take away reproach. Take away shame. Let your glory fill this house. He's here. He's come to do me good. Let your glory fill this house.
There is no one like you, Jesus.
Father, thank you. There is no one like you. Heshe he be tati bere. Heshe he be tabade. Hatuba o Jesu. He be tabamo. Thank you, my Father. Great is thy faithfulness. Oh Lord, my Father,
there is no shadow of turning with thee.
Great is thy faithfulness.
Morning by morning.
Morning by morning. No mercies I see. All I have needed, the hands have Thank you, Jesus. I would love to tell you what I think of
Jesus.
Cause I found him a friend so pure and true. I would love to tell you how he changed my life completely. He has done for me what no other friend could do. Thank you, Jesus.
No one ever cares for me like Jesus.
Thank you.
There's no other friend so high as he. No one else should take my sins and darkness from me.
Thank you, Lord. You are Jesus, no doubt. We thank you. Open your Bible to Deuteronomy 28, verse 1. Can we give him a clap offering before we read the word? How great is his name? Deuteronomy 28 from verse 1. He's the greatest God. Forever to say. He brought back the waters of the mighty Red Sea. He says, I will leave you. Only trust in me. Can we rise for the reading of God's word? You are the Abba Shaddai. He clever Koshu. Melody. Thank you. Are you there? Thank you, Jesus. I feel him so strong. It's God all by himself. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know, is Odita. 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 I don't know what's Odita. Someone like that. Yeah. I don't know who's Odita. Thank you, my Father. Lift your hands and just worship. This month, the Lord will distinguish somebody. This shall be your month of distinguishment. It shall be your month of distinguishment. God will distinguish you from among them. There is an evidence that is coming that will distinguish you in a hurry.
Amen.
God said that you announce to somebody, this month you will be distinguished.
Oh. Amen.
This month you will be distinguished.
Amen.
The God that said, separate unto me, Paul and Barnabas, we separate you to distinguish you this month.
Amen.
If you are that person, let me hear an amen like thunder.
Amen.
I don't know how, but I know him. In the name of he that was and is to come, I came to make a decree and a declaration.
that by this end of this month, I speak about 31 days from today, God will distinguish you from among them.
Amen.
Paul said, I am what I am. He said, I am the least of the apostles. He said, but I am what I am by the grace of God. I don't know the level you have operated before this day, but thus saith the Lord, I speak under the grace of my Father as an instrument and extended voice. I make a decree by the grace of God, you will be distinguished this month.
Amen.
God will distinguish you this month.
Amen.
If you believe it, shout and receive it.
I receive it.
Oh. I refuse to be the child of an elephant and needs prayer band meeting to be fat. Stretch your hands towards this altar. He said, I will bless thee that bless thee. I will bless them that bless thee. I will curse thee, them that curse thee. I speak today, standing in my office, as one sent by the Father. I speak as an extended voice of the oracle, in the name of Jesus. Whatever has made a vow that scriptures will not be fulfilled in your life, I curse them to die.
Amen.
In Numbers 23, Balak and Balaam had an exception, and he hired him to curse them. And he said, you can't curse them that the Lord has blessed. God has not blessed iniquity, neither has he supported wickedness. I stand in my office, not hired but sent, with a mandate to wipe out tears. Whoever stands, whoever is happy that you are crying, I curse them to die. In the name of Jesus. Whoever is happy that you are crying, whoever is glorying with your pain, I decree, I curse them to die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you. It's a new season for somebody.
Amen.
I hear this so clear, like a friend speaks to a friend. The Lord said to me in Duisburg, Germany, and I heard him again so clear the early hours of this morning. He said a season just ended for somebody. He said there is somebody who is coming into church today. The season of pain, the season of tears, the season of disappointment. Thus saith the Lord, it just ended.
Amen.
A new season is open for your life.
Amen.
A new season has been open for your destiny.
Amen.
You just entered a season of celebration, a season of congratulation, a season of jubilation, a season of fat things. The season of harvest, the season of unexplainable harvest, the season of greatness. If you believe it, shout and receive it.
I receive it.
He said, unto everything there is a time and there's a season. This season will not end. This season that you just entered, your season of congratulations, your season of unending increase,
amen,
this season will not end.
Amen.
They congratulate you today that, for example, you are married. 9 months time, they congratulate you for your baby. Few months later, your birthday. Few months later, your children's birthday. Your house dedication. Your visa. Your travelings. Your promotion. It shall be from congratulation to congratulation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
limitations. The Lord has his limitations. He said, but we have stepped into the season of grace. Am I speaking here? There were seasons of works, the seasons of Abraham, the seasons of Moses spoke about the law, and the season of Jesus spoke about grace. That's why Paul said, I'm the least, but I am what I am by the grace of God. You know what that means? I don't have what looks like what I am, but I am what I am. I don't look like it, but I am it. You don't need to resemble it, you become it. When they began to manifest, the people said, are these not the unlearned men? It doesn't count. When this season comes, qualification is quiet.
Yes, sir.
Is this not Saul, the son of Kish? Albeit that he also has become a prophet, it does not count. The season has appeared. I said the season has appeared. The cry of a baby is enough for a woman to forget 9 months and few periods of pain in the labor room. It's a season of congratulation for you.
Amen.
If you believe it, shout that amen loudest.
Amen.
Check your life from today. I need some of you to constantly have a statistic understanding of who you are, how progressive you have become. I can tell you categorically, I speak as one that has met grace. I speak as one that has met grace. I am not ashamed to speak about this truth that I have found under grace. I am who I am. When I found my father in the Lord, Apostle Suleiman, many laughed. You are confused. You are confused. You have missed it. But I understood what I saw. Which day I was putting on my ear this digital earphone without connection. Do you know somebody can be wearing that thing in this service? Or let's assume the person is not wearing the obvious one. Putting an earpiece. And while everybody is seated, the person stands up and begins to dance. To a lot of people, this person is crazy. Where is the music that he's dancing to? Because only madmen dance to invisible or inaudible objects. He just begins to dance. He's dancing to the music that only him can hear. To everybody, he is an amazement. Jesus said to Peter, come. And Peter said to Jesus, said, if it be you, master, bid me to come. And he said, come. And when Peter got up, others heard voices, but he heard God. Others saw a ghost, but he saw Jesus. There is something that keeps you. It's what you have heard and what you have seen. Nobody see what you see. So they can't do what you want to do. This month, they laughed at me. They didn't hear what I heard. A few years later, I paid their rent. I pay their children's school fees. I give them cars. Today, they are sons of the prophet. Because since they have become general overseers of themselves, they cannot be pastors under my father. But there are two ways to enjoy this grace. Either you are a pastor or you are a son. Am I speaking to somebody? Now you are a child under this grace. Anything that makes people ask you, share, you say you'll be Omega child. It ends this round. I speak with a consciousness of what I did. I understand the steps I took. I told myself, you can't take testimonies and not reflect testimonies. I said, Father, even if it is 10%, the tithe of all, let me see it. And the miraculous began to manifest. I can't forget those days in Hotel Benin Plaza when Papa will leave the hotel room after a program. We will go back there. At times we'll go and pay for the room. Hide in the blanket. Start drinking the water he didn't finish. The drink he did not finish drinking. Wear the blanket and we just kept praying. Lord, I refuse to be the child of a lion and I'm eating grass. I refuse to be the child of a liar and begging for meat. I can't be the child of the oracle and I come out to talk. I am telling the book of the Bible story. Let me see at least a little of what my father said. The first time they called them Christians was that they began to behave. And the people said, these are Christ-like. They are Christ-like. For people to see you and they see an abalice is a cause. I profess. Oh God that prospers my father. He will prosper you this month.
Amen.
There is a God. There is a God. His name is Jesus. He's the God of my father. The God that has connected him to nations. And over the keys to nations. That makes his marriage an envy to humanity. That has given him total satisfaction. I call on that same God in the name of Jesus upon you, every one of you here who has called us your father, who has stand under this grace. From today, you will resemble your father.
Amen.
Hear this. It is a taboo for a child of a man to look like a security man. It's a taboo. It's a taboo for the child of a man to look like his driver. It's a taboo. So it is a taboo to be under this grace and you don't resemble him. It's a taboo. I come against it. Wherever it is orchestrated from, in your finances, in your international doors, in your business, in your head, I decree any power that wants to make you look lesser than your father, I curse that power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Last Sunday, I was talking about the father. Jesus, the prototype. He that sees me. Looking for the description of the father. He said, bother not, crack no longer your head. He that sees me has seen the father. He came to the tomb of Lazarus. Even on the day he broke the bread, he said, Father, I thank you for you hear me always. He broke the bread and multiplication took place. Am I speaking to you today? He said, my father walketh hitherto. He was proud of his father. We have a father. I call him on your case. I call him on your matter.
Amen.
I call on his God on your matter.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. The God that answers my father without struggle. Answers him. Prospers him. Protects him. Deliver him. From today. By the grace of God. You will enjoy similar grace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. This will be one of your best months in this year.
Amen.
Oh.
This will be one of your best months in this year.
Amen.
Thank you, my Father. In Jesus' precious name. Can we glorify him a little?
Thank you, Lord.
Lift your hands and just worship. Please just give him praise. Keyboardist, play with the string for me. Just wave your hands and just love him.
We love you, Lord.
Just love him. Just love him. Don't let it be a battle to worship or to express your love. Ide bubeo, imarama.
No one is like you. You are the reason for my song. Imarama, ogene woru odo. Solo brew a mean war,
mingwa I diebube I maramae. No one is like you. You are the reason for my song. Himaramae.
Himaramae.
Oh, okene woru rondo. Asolo brua mingua, mingua, mingua.
Thank you, God. Who is Peter? You are Peter, sir. Open your hands. Who is Ada? Are you Ada? Come to this side. Who is Rachel? Are you Rachel?
If you are the Lamb,
do you believe that I see a new season altogether? A new season. Get me water. Sir, get me water. Get me water. Lift your hands, everybody. Just worship. I don't know his glory. I'm sorry, something like Ayo. I don't know his Ayo. Please, if you know somebody like that, you can hear me, please. Make haste. I want to do this thing very quick. This is your thing. Lift your hands and just love him. Thank you. There is none like you.
Oh,
oh, oh. I kill somebody's father here today.
Amen.
Mama was talking to me about a case. On Monday after I must get there, there was a woman I met. And I told her categorically, I said, somebody will call you by so-so-so, they don't pick. She was telling me of something that happened. Is she in church? Where is the brother that drives the daffy? Madam, come. Where is your husband? Oga, come.
Hallelujah. Oh. Mm-hmm.
You know, there are times when you get prophetic instructions, take it very serious. I told her, you're going to get a call. Don't pick. Don't pick. Any strange number, don't pick. He said a Sunday before, she had a call. Somebody was calling her with a number she knows she did not pick. And the person went to call her with a strange number. And she picked before. And after that time, she began to go through funny situations. Hold your wife, sir. A lady walked to me some time ago and said, somebody is dead. And she was crying. I told her, you are what's wrong with you? Are you an hypocrite? Why you be crying? God has answered your prayer. You are crying. You said the person should die. The person should excuse you. God has excused you. You are crying. An archbishop went to the grave of a burial that they were to conduct. After many months of leaving the person in the mortuary, and they were crying, he said, if you don't clear your tears now, I won't conduct this funeral. He said, you cry, you have cried 6 months ago. Is it not enough? Why are you pretending here? You have traveled to Dubai and come back. You have gone to America and come back before the burial. You are still crying. Why are you crying? If you don't understand the prayer point, close your mouth. Because for you to say, in one-on-one, that your trouble should expire, and we now pray the person to go, and then you are crying. Why are you crying? I had to remind her that you prayed the prayer. It was in me. Are you ready to enter your next level and to increase?
Yes, sir.
If Jesus needed to die for us to have comfort, then somebody just had to be donated.
Sir.
Are you with me in church today? I agree with you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hear what I'm praying on. Whoever standeth to sponsor tears and delay affliction in your house and in your family, before this altar of God, we decree they are dead.
Amen.
Did you say amen?
Eh?
Yes, sir.
He is dead.
Amen.
Please keep this record. Go back to your seat.
How can
lift your hands, everybody. Open the water. Everybody drinks water. Everybody. Everybody. Irrespective of the water you call it. Whoever standeth to resist your next level and your glory manifestation, that drinketh water. 7 days counting from today. If they drink water and still talk evil about you, they begin to swell up and die.
Amen.
Sir. Go and throw it, the water on the ground. And leave the rest. Lift your hands up.
Kneel before him.
Lift your hands, everybody, and just
kneel before another narrow man.
Congratulations, it's a new season for your family. Hear this. Hear this. When it appears, remember the mountain where you were located. It's coming in volumes.
Amen.
In volumes. Amen. Do you have passports? You have passports? Huh? Huh? Do passport for your children. Are you hearing me? Do them passport. Because they like to do holiday outside the shores of this country. Have they told you that they want to travel out? Do them passport. Eh?
Yes,
don't be afraid.
Yes, sir.
Get, we have one of our strategic, a major officer in the immigration. Get a passport.
Honey, sorry. While you told her to go this way and I had to hold the mic for the mother, I wanted the camera guys to snap us. And guess what was in my mind? I said, when they go there, when they see the picture, they will remember the day the prophecy came.
Lift your hands and just say, Lord, answer me.
Lord, answer me.
Open your Bible. I want to preach a psalm. Is there any twins in our midst? Twins. You are a twin. Twin. Your father's name is something like Omoike. Is there someone like that here?
My God.
Are you twin? Huh? You are a twin.
Yes, sir.
Oh, are you the junior?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Are you an Ishan man?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm seeing myself move now. Do you want to fulfill destiny?
Yes, sir.
There was a day the Lord moved me on an Omega aircraft and I saw myself in Igwebe.
Yes, sir.
And I went to an area in Igwebe. Eh? Is that what?
Yes, sir, from Igwebe.
You are from Igwebe?
Yes, sir.
Do you know me before?
Yes, sir.
Can I profess, sir? Yes, sir. Lift your hand.
I went down into the deepest valley, looked all around and couldn't find nobody.
Lift your hands and worship him.
I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find none to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater than you. Searched all over, searched all over, could find nobody.
Nobody.
I looked all around it, could find nobody. Say nobody greater. Say nobody greater.
Nobody greater than you.
Nobody, nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Say nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Nobody.
Nobody greater than you. Ah, your love.
Oh, could find nobody. Looked all around and
looked.
Could find nobody.
Worship Jesus.
Say nobody.
Nobody greater, nobody greater than you.
Nobody greater, say nobody greater than you.
Nobody greater,
nobody greater,
nobody greater than you.
Lift your hands and just worship.
Somebody say, Father, give me my portion.
Father, give me my portion.
Are you ready this month? Say, Lord. I said to people, in every month, in every day, there are two things. It is compulsory to a month. Also, it is to a day and it is to a year. He said, give us this day our daily bread. And in every month, there are days. And he said, another part, he said, sufficient is the trouble for the day. So that every day carry trouble, every day carry bread. We pick the bread and we reject the trouble.
Amen.
Lift your hands and say,
May.
Deliver my portion.
Deliver my portion.
Somebody say, you will not see my end.
You will not see my end.
Do you know? I was speaking to a man on the island church. And while we got talking, I said to the man, and the man said to me, today is the day we are going to, as a family, to remember one of our sisters who died 11 years ago. That person may swallow him. Is it true? There's another person who will come today. I think the same today, another person said to me, today is my birthday.
Yes, sir.
So there, in the month of May, one was saying, May delivered my celebration. Another person was saying it was in the month of May that we cried. I don't know if I'm saying something. When a woman delivers, everybody smiles and congratulates. When somebody dies, people cry. Is it true? Lift up your hand. Say, by fire, by thunder.
By fire, by thunder.
This month will not see my end.
This month will not see my end.
Open your mouth and turn it to prayer. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every prayer I give you, take it to the bank and cash it. It will clear. Lift up your right hand and say, Oh month. Vomit my testimony.
Vomit my testimony.
Deliver my portion.
Deliver my portion.
Deliver my portion.
Deliver my portion.
Open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Thank you, my Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus' name. Just wave those hands one more time. Stand up, young man. You look young. Are you a graduate?
Yes.
Life has not been fair to you. I'm seeing a man who's as if his certificate, the enemy wants to turn it to like tissue paper. The enemy wants to turn your certificate to something like tissue paper. You know, there are people who are graduates. They can tell you they have 3 doctorate degrees, but they don't work with the certificate. I'm trying to look for what a university graduate would be doing on a steering. Am I talking to somebody? Am I saying something? Because I'm seeing a young man. The best that has happened to you for now is Terry. Am I saying something?
Yes.
Terry. You know, when I say Terry, some of you may be like, man of God, you're talking about Terry. Yeah, a man on Terry can have it driving his own car. No, he's a driver. Eh?
It's true, sir.
Can I retrieve your certificate from Igwebe?
Yes, sir.
He said, let's go to the village that is over. And against, you know, there was a young man here that God picked when we were in Ikeja.
Olowu, by prophecy, we went to Igwebe and went to his street, his house, and we brought about his destiny key. I gave it to him. That young boy today is in Italy. He's in Italy. No, wait. He sent you, eh? It didn't look like it. He's in Italy today. He sent you a test. Was it you? He sent Pastor Marcos a test. You can see Pastor Marcos, get the number, call him, and ask him if he's Simeon. I don't come here. It don't look like it. Did he go to Italy with a plane? No. I think he said he went through Libya. He said he went through road, if I'm not mistaken. People died. His prophecy kept him. His prophecy kept him. There's one of our pastors in Europe. He went to abroad. He finished painting when I was the pastor in the Ruby Church. Benito. He was the young boy, two of them that painted the church. They painted our church and collected almost nothing. Stop using your ordination to fraud church. I'm not just talking about when I use you, sorry. You know, there are people, I tell people, when you work for the anointing, take the blessing. Take the blessing to the market and make your riches. To be making riches from the church is not it at all the best. Am I speaking to somebody here? They finished painting church. 2 weeks later, they went abroad. While they were on the Mediterranean Sea, their boat was punctured, their balloon. And it was the back of a shark. I don't know the animal, the big river fish that took them. The way that took them to cross the water to the shore. Hear this. If you want to talk with him, you can come for his number. He's an Omega pastor. He's almost the pastor in charge of Europe right now. His prophecy sustained him. Am I speaking here? A young man is in Italy today. Big boy. He gives me euro when I travel abroad. Yesterday was a penta, today is a sword. I prophesy.
Heresy.
Whoever said this is the level you will die with. There are characteristics of a living thing. They call it Mr. Niger D. If those characteristics are not in you, you are dead. There are characteristics of an Omega child that is genuinely connected. From today, they will reflect in your business.
Amen.
We don't prophesy because we feel like. We speak when he speaks. I've been in this thing now for years. I took statistics. I discovered that we've been prophesying now for going to 15 years. And we've never had prophetic overtaking where they come and beat you that you told somebody what is not real. Young man, do you know anything about December?
Yes, sir.
December. What do you know about December?
That's my birthday.
Six,
yeah.
You are December.
Six.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Between now and your next birthday, do you believe that God can turn your story around?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Open your hand. Who is Jude? Who is Jude?
I'm Jude.
Who is Akere? Are you the one?
Yes.
Lift your hand and say, oh God!
Oh God!
Hear my cry.
Hear my cry.
Change my story.
Change my story.
Can I talk to somebody? Everybody in life gets favor. You know, there are some of you now, as you're going out of church, somebody will just give you 5,000. That's favor. That's breakthrough. You know, some of you just... But do you know there are breakthroughs that can never change your story? Eh? Everybody gets favor. Oh, you are given a lift. It's favor. Appreciate God. But there is a favor that you receive, your house address will change.
Talk to me.
Huh? You know, I stay in, please, nowhere in Lagos is not good. Don't get me wrong. I stay in this area, it's the best area in Lagos. It's peaceful, it's calm. There's water in VGC, no problem. There's a kind of level that will hit you. Your address will change by force. You know, when a man cannot achieve success, and he wants to survive, he starts fighting success. What kind of flamboyant life is this? What kind of? May your miracle not become a mockery.
Amen.
Many years ago in our Chipotle, our lecturers were buying cars. Ah, we celebrated them. Cars. I came to the school many years after I saw one. That miracle has become a mockery. When God gave you a car for the last time 20 years ago, if you still drive that car today, your children may prefer to enter Keke Napep. Yesterday, a man said to me, "Say, I don't drive car more than 1 year." He said, "I've driven this one for more than 1 year. I'm believing God for the latest, which is about 45 million. When he talked, I looked the man.
Talk to me.
In my heart, I told myself, now level the rich. In my place, they say all elegante. Man of God, why do you like speaking your language? They call him Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I speak to you here today. To you hearing the sound of my voice, I make a decree. At your due time, what is due you will never pass you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Stretch your two arms. Say, oh earth.
Oh earth.
Swallow my enemies.
Swallow my enemies.
Release my star.
Release my star.
Oh earth.
Oh earth.
Favor me.
Favor me.
From today.
From today.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
This young man I'm talking to you now, what's the highest salary you have earned? So far.
80,000.
So far, as a driver. Can I talk to you here?
Yes, sir.
This guy has a certificate. Has what? A certificate. A star that is glorious. But the battles are strong. You will hear news from your village.
Amen.
You will hear news from your village. If you say amen, what I said to one, I said to her. You will hear news from you will hear news from your village. You will hear news.
Amen.
You know what you will hear? The strong man is dead.
Amen.
Appreciate it.
What no man can do.
Mighty God, hallowed be your name. Faithful God, you are worthy to receive.
Celebrate
all the praise, for you alone. You are the head of breath. You are the source of blessing, Lord of my soul. Hey, I say with you, there is no impossibility. With you, I can move the mountain. Whatever you say, he will surely come to pass. At the mention of your name, every knee, everybody say, unchangeable, reliable. Only you can do what no man can do. Unchangeable, reliable.
Only you can do what no man can do.
Oh, everybody say, unchangeable, reliable. What no man can do, unchangeable, reliable. Only you can do what no man can do.
Lift your hands, everybody. I'm seeing a media house. I don't know who is here that is into media business. I'm seeing prosperity. I'm seeing,
amen.
I'm seeing money coming in a direction. I don't know who's in the media stuff. You do media stuff, media stuff. You are into media, 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 media. I see somebody, I don't know if it's what you do, but I'm hearing God talk to me. How many of you have a registered business? Registered. Registered. The rest of you go and register it. Huh? I see prosperity. You are a media man, sir? No, I know this one. I know how she's media. Wow. There's something I'm seeing specifically. I'm seeing something like black. I don't know what something to do with such a company. Something like Black House. If there's someone here and want to see you, there's somebody. So black.
Thank you, Lord.
Media. Tell your boss there's a season. This season has opened. Oh, she said she's the accountant, the handler of the money. Tell your boss there's a breakthrough coming. When it comes, I think you should bring the tithe here.
Amen.
I'm serious, man. I've not. Have you spoken to me?
No, sir.
I know you.
No, sir.
He knows you. Said that she will announce to you. Get me oil quickly. I said, fine, I was telling you. Madam, take this to them. There's an opening. I come against downsizing.
Amen.
Yes, I speak against downsizing.
Amen.
God will give them an open door. You know, in a season where there is downcast, God will give you a new song.
Amen.
Every one of you, come. Come. Father, you said these ones, they've entered a season when the media will work in their favor. I speak to your company.
Financially
going through a lot.
Yeah, I could not have business like throughout since the beginning of the year.
No business. And you put downsizing.
Yes.
Did you talk with me?
No, sir.
Take my word to them. A new season.
Amen.
We are barrel.
Testimony.
Let your power.
Lift your hands. Can I get the oil set for the anointing service? Get the oil.
Father, thank you.
Step on the oil. Said everybody is
going through the same problem.
Graduates,
no work, job.
No work. Their certificate is suspended. Can I see your twin sister?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Can I see Ruth?
Yes, sir.
Twin sister.
She'll be here next Sunday.
Can I see her?
Yes.
Let me see her. Do you believe that I will pray? And you know what he said? Everybody is going through the same thing. Do you believe that we pray and everybody will still go through the same thing?
Yes, sir.
No, your word says everybody is going through the same thing. We pray. And few months from today, you will say again, everybody is still going through the same thing. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. Thank you, Lord. Oh,
let the earth swallow the enemies.
Amen.
Let the earth vomit their testimony.
Amen.
Jesus' name. Come and celebrate Jesus. Ah. Oh.
Oh,
thank
Thank you, Father. You know, we've been preaching. We've been preaching. If the preaching Papa preached in TBS, you put it to practice, you will not even need any preaching again this year. We have been preaching. Sir, come. Keyboardists, don't play with my string now. You come.
Open the floodgates.
Who invited you?
In upon them.
Who invited you?
My friend invited me. Remember to serve.
Who is your friend? Friend.
In abundance. Your reign.
You are a member here? Huh? This is your friend. Wow. What do you do?
I'm into ministry.
You are into what?
Ministry.
Into?
Pastor, ministry.
Yeah, pastor. Serious? The oil that you represent, has it worked for you? You know, one of the worst things that I see, you know, I saw something like a sandboard. Very beautiful sandboard. Are you hearing me? Doing a great work. Church, listen to me. The soundboard is like directing people into their destiny. But the soundboard is static. Are you getting what I'm saying? It's like somebody who is helping people succeed. There are testimonies. But the testimonies in the life of few individuals around you has not reflected in your life. Do you know what it takes to be in pain and pray for somebody in pain? The person is testifying, your pain is still there. Can I pray for you, sir? Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Don't cry. This is a solution ground. Lift up your hands, everybody. Somebody say, I'm not Job.
I'm not Job.
You didn't say, somebody say, I'm not Job.
I'm not Job.
For those of you that watch Celebration TV, In Germany, Papa touched my hand and said I should go and pray for a cripple. When he touched my hand and I was going to the cripple, can I tell you what I said in my mind? Fidelis, I am not Giazi. What did I say? I said, Fidelis, you are not Giazi. The staff must walk. When I got there, I touched the man with a consciousness of the God of my father, and two, that I'm not Giazi. And as I touched the man, I did struggle. The man got up and followed me. Said, get up in the name of Jesus. It has been spoken. I enforce this word. Get up. And the man got up and began to follow me. They carried his clutches. It's not work for years. Somebody said, I'm not Giazi.
I am not Giazi.
The staff must walk in my hand. This month, let's go to Mount Horeb. Mount Caleb, let us test between our God and their God. This is the month you will hear news. They will die one after the other.
Amen!
In the name of Jesus.
Amen!
Sir, this is not the season to tears. It's the season for testimony. To do ministry. You know him, sir. You invited him here December last year. 27th of December. For him to come and enjoy this grace. He's not a young man. I was standing there and I saw the Lord show me something like a sandboard. A man that does the work of God, and the work of God has not worked for him. There's frustration. Not married. Where do you stay? House.
There is nothing
Shagam Road.
Shagamu Road is a road.
Stand amazed in your
it's a road. You are leaving service with 100,000. Listen, wait, sir. Listen. I want to put it in your hand. Let's start up something for the young family. You understand me? When God calls a man, he does not call you to pain you. It's just an understanding of the divine nature of God. This man is in pain. 42 years, no wife, no trees, no house, nothing. The season is over. The season is over. Lift your hands in love of Jesus.
Do you know
a lot of us? We don't know what God has done for us. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. Thank you, Jesus. It's a new season. You know, when God finished with you after this service, the sisters that have refused to say yes to your proposal, they will be flirting to say yes.
They go line up in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Jesus. And the funny thing I'm seeing right now is that this man, people are still looking up to you. Huh? They still call you for help. They don't know that even you are helpless. When your helper is a leper, there's a change from today. No one met Jesus and remained the same. That's why they said everywhere he went, he was doing
good. Oh my dear, heal the leper. When the people saw him, they started walking. Even today,
my Lord is doing
good. You know, wait. Somebody said he's adding 50. Somebody said he's adding 20. Please. You know, there are people, they don't want their identity to be declared. You can walk to Pastor Julius at the end of the service. Give it to him. We'll put it together and we'll give it to this man. It's a new season. Let the tears of pain be turned to tears of joy. Wait. Come, sir. Open your hands, sir. You told yourself that if you see me, your story will begin to change from this day.
Yes.
I know you before now. I can remember that we something about you.
Schoolmate
in Igara Technical. We have not met before now, but last Sunday I learned you wanted to see me. But God, as I was passing, the Lord said, give him attention. Last Sunday I avoided you, but God just told me to attend to you. And I said, Lord, why are you sending me to him? I'm avoiding him. He said, there's a seed of greatness for the future. You have cried to God in secret that this man, via the grace of my father, carries the answer to your next level. And the Lord has sent me to you to tell you, your destiny is not 100% here. I see God give wings to your life.
Amen.
He wants to give you a placement in international, but he wants to begin with you. You will let go everything just for him. Let me be plain. There's a call on your head. Are you aware?
Yeah.
There's a call. Because everything you have tried to do has been successful, but they crumble. Why? The call. I tell people, don't let God break your leg before you answer him. He's crying. Hey, everywhere he went, my God was doing.
Oh, everywhere he went,
he was doing good.
Almighty healer.
Oh. He healed the leper.
Hey.
When the people saw him, they started walking. Even today, my God.
wife, let me give you children. You know, I was talking to this man. Listen, when I say I'll give you children, it's not me. I'm speaking on behalf of the God I represent. Huh? Abi? No, I correct it on time so that God will not ask me my secret. Okay, now give him the picking maker. Sir! A new season. Answer him. I'm a graduate mechanical for that matter. I've never looked for a job because he demanded for my life. Grace. He said I'm his schoolmate. From today, let us become gospel mates. Let us step on. Grace speak for you. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands, everybody, and glorify.
When the cripples saw him, they started walking. Even today, my God is doing.
Listen, on the 22nd of May, by the grace of God, we are going to be having a meeting tag. Push me. Give me my prophet. My prophet. My prophet. My prophet. What did I say?
My prophet. My prophet.
I want to believe God to come in the fullness of the Father's grace in the prophetic. Because there are issues we need to settle. There are two assignments God is giving me. An assignment in the deliverance. An assignment in the prophetic. Are you hearing me? I want this year to be the best year for somebody.
Amen.
Are you ready for marriage? You are crying. Are you ready to be married? Open your two hands. Let me dress you up on your wedding gown.
You are my strength when I am weak.
You are my treasure that I see.
Father, the count of four, do it yourself. Angels of God, I take her into an Holy Ghost boutique. Dress her up. Take away every garment that does not resemble a settlement. Put upon her. At the count of seven, take. Stand before her. Lord, I release it. Dress out. Now. One, two, three, four, five, six. The power of God upon her is an anointing. I turn it over to twins and to children for you also. Ushers, another person, help her. The same power is upon the altar there. Help the protocol also. Help them. Help them. Power! Madam, how are you? Wait. Hold your wife, hold your husband.
Miracle worker. You are the miracle worker. Hey! Come and do a miracle. A miracle today. You will do a miracle.
Everybody!
Say miracle!
You are a miracle worker!
Miracle worker! Oh, come and do!
Come and do a miracle!
Yeah.
A miracle today!
You say you will do! You will do a miracle! Oh, say miracle worker!
Miracle worker!
Oh, you are!
The miracle worker!
Come and do a miracle today.
You said you will do it.
Come and do a miracle.
Oh, say your name is Yahweh.
Oh, your name is
Yahweh.
You are
a miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh.
I have. You gave them to him and he shared the grace according to the number of five. You stepped and you gave them to me according to the number of the three that beareth witness. I thank you because you hear me always. He said, for when I lay my hands upon the expectant, your name you will glorify for yourself. Lord, I don't know what the doctor said, but I know what you said. The fruit of the womb is your reward. Blessed is the man whose quiver is filled with them. Lord, I release grace. I come against the report of man, the report of the doctor. I speak in the name of Jesus Christ, the God of my Father. Carry your children. Hello, Ijesunila. Hello, Nimosa. Oba Oko. Lore. In the name of Jesus, sir, to the glory of God alone, 2 years plus yoke has just been broken.
Amen.
God will give you a baby that will be called Deborah.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Lift your hands and give him praise.
Thank you, Lord.
Congratulations. Turn to three persons, just congratulate them. Congratulate.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Celebration.
Hallelujah. Listen, in a prophetic meeting, one of the requirement of you is absolute sensitivity.
Yes, sir.
What did I say? If you must enjoy the prophetic, you must be very sensitive. Either as a prophet in the under grace or as a people under prophetic grace. God may not call your name, but when he calls your case, he has called your matter. So to be sensitive is to take it. Don't joke with it. The garment of Jesus can be mere material to an ordinary man, but a sensitive woman could sense the anointing. Am I speaking here? Yeah. No one here. No one here. No one here. By the end of this year, Jesus tarry, anything called tears by virtue of satanic affliction will no more be traceable to you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. How can this thing be? Simple. Obedience is still better than sacrifice.